It's finally Friday, so let's get through this news so I can go and play XCOM 2. Have you been jonesing for another opportunity for Steam to take all of the money from your wallet? No? Too bad! Steam just launched their Lunar New Year's sale, running until February 12th. With sales across the board, including Fallout 4 for $40, the sale is just in time for you to spend all the money you've been saving for your sweetheart on Valentine's Day. I'm sure they'll understand when you're blowing the entire weekend on the XCOM franchise or Killing Floor 2. The online zombie survival game H1Z1 is splitting into two totally separate games sometime later this month, according to developer Daybreak. On February 17th, the large-scale, high-intensity multiplayer shooter H1Z1 King of the Kill will be spun off from the current survival-based H1Z1, which will now be called simply H1Z1 Just Survive. Each game will set you back $20 separately, but those who own the game before the split on the 17th will get both King of the Kill and Just Survive. Daybreak also announced that this summer, King of the Kill will leave early access and release on the PC, PS4, and Xbox One, while Just Survive will remain on early access through the end of the year, just like every other survival game. Meanwhile, the roller coaster arcade racer Trackmania Turbo is coming to PC and consoles on March 22nd. Trackmania has largely been touted as one of the best arcade racers on PC, boasting an impressively complex track creator and equally creative levels to boot. Now console players can get in on the action with Trackmania Turbo, which will feature 200 pre-built tracks and a full track creator. If you've been looking for someplace to channel your lead foot during this snowy season, this might be the racer for you. Trackmania Turbo will be available on the PC, Xbox One, and PS4. That is it for today. Let us know what you think in the comments below, and if you'd like to stay up on all the latest gaming news, subscribe to our channel and follow us on Twitter @GlitchFeed. We'll be back on Monday with another Daily Glitch.